9 PM March 18th, 2014. We all thought it was just another usual gathering of protesters against corrupt government and China trade pact. Suddenly somebody yelled charge and we all go for it. Around 50 activists, mostly students, suddenly stormed and opened the side door lead to the Taiwan legislature. People are yelling 123, 123 together, but most of us really don't know how and what to occupy. The atmosphere right now is more than one can say.